गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम टू अवर ई लर्निंग क्लासेस ऑफ CVM हायर सेकेंडरी इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल. टुडे फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 11 इंग्लिश मीडियम वी आर ट्राइंग टू प्रोजेक्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक न्यू चैप्टर यूनिट 6 The Browning Version by Terence Rattigan. Now, before we move to this chapter, I would like to inform you that up till now, 4 unit tests have been already conducted, and the 5th unit is about to conduct by the end of this December 2020. So once again I would like to inform you that in this unit 5 test the government is planning to include unit 6 the Browning version by Terence Rattigan in the syllabus for this unit test 5 and the poem 4 of childhood which is by Marcus Natan. Poem 4 childhood by Marcus Natan from poetry section. So you are to prepare poem 4 and unit 6 for your unit test 5. Poem 4 we have already done it earlier and you have to prepare about the poetry question answer stanza, read the stanza, answer the question, figures of speech and etc. In unit 6, if we switch over to this chapter, unit 6, the Browning version, it is by Terence Rattigan. Now, Terence Rattigan was a British writer, right, who was a great playwright, who born on 11th June in 1911. Being an Englishman, he wrote so many plays in English. Because of his command over the language and interest in the plays, he was also educated at Oxford in Trinity College, and among his favorite plays there are several noted here. It is French Without Tears, After Dance, Flare Path, Love in Idleness. Now this play, the Browning version, is again an extract of the Browning version. Here is one incident is taken from this play, the Browning version. There are 4 characters and they are Taplow, Mr. Crocker, Mrs. Millie Crocker Harris and Mr. Frank. If we talk about this 4 character in detail, you can say that Taplow a student who is there, who behaves like an obedient student of the school, and he also behaves like this because he knows that the teacher Mr. Crocker Harris, who is a disciplined, strict and very loving teacher to the student. In spite of his strict attitude and approach to the student, student afraid of this Mr. Cracker Harris. Next is the character of Mrs. Millie Crocker Harris, who supports Taplow to some extent because she feels that there should be some freedom and a student like Taplow should enjoy this freedom in absence of this teacher, Mr. Cracker Harris. And the another teacher is Mr. Frank, who also says Taplow to go away from the school as the teacher Mr. Crocker Harris has not come. And being a teacher, and as he knows that all the students are afraid of Mr. Cracker Harris, he informs and also says to Taplow that you should make fun of him, you should leave the school before he comes. But anyway, student like a Taplow is not ready to follow this instruction. If we talk about, this is about the characters of the play, but if we talk about the play, the story, then the story begins like this, that it is a time of the school, and in this initial scene of the play, Mr. Crocker Harris had informed Taplow, a student, to stay behind in the school by up to 6:30, by 6:30, as he will come to school before 6:30. And as it was the instruction of the teacher, Taplow stay there in school. Though it was 6:30, Mr. Crocker Harris has not yet come. So the teacher like Mr. Frank, who enters there, who says to Taplow to leave the school as it is 6:40, as it is 6:40, but Taplow, who is afraid of a teacher, Mr. Cracker Harris, is not ready to follow the instruction. He stay there. Why he was called there by Mr. Cracker Harris was also one special reason behind calling or staying him in the school. During the last week, it was the last day of the holiday, but during the last week Taplow fell ill and he missed the classes. So Mr. Cracker Harris had given him some extra work to do it, so that he may not miss what Mr. Cracker Harris had already taught to the rest of the student. So Taplow was present there because of this reason, and now he is not ready to follow Mr. Frank advice or you can say suggestions to leave the school as it is 6:40 and Mr. Cracker Harris would not turn up. He also says that you should make fun of him because Mr. Frank is jealous, had envy of Cracker Harris as every student of the school were afraid of Cracker Harris. So he said that you should make fun of him. In a way, he proved that the statement of Mr. Frank, it proved that he had jealousy for Mr. Cracker Harris, like a teacher who is believing in strict discipline and sincerity for the school norms and rules and regulations. He follows the principles very strictly. But Taplow was not ready to follow the instruction. The scene was on and there enters Mrs. Cracker Harris, a wife of Mr. Cracker Harris. She also urges to Taplow to leave the school, to go away from the school, and she wanted to enjoy, she wanted to get him away from the school to enjoy his freedom. But as she was aware that he would not go, she also said to Taplow that take this prescription and go to the medical store for the medicines which she had not required at that time. But as this poor fellow, a student like Taplow, may enjoy his freedom, in order to get him enjoyed this freedom and liberty and enjoy the moment of the life, she urges to Taplow, and the Taplow this time follows the instruction on behalf of Mrs. Millie, as she forcefully, she taken for granted this on her shoulder if Mr. Cracker Harris turn up to the school. She said that she would say that she had sent him for the medicine and you need not to bothered about Mr. Cracker Harris. And that's what Mr. Cracker Harris's impression upon the student was. That was the hold of Mr. Cracker Harris upon the student. And in a way, finally, Mrs. Cracker's desire got fulfilled and he get away from the school. This is what the story about the Browning version, which is a student teacher relation, impression, and how was the school atmosphere, the school teachers and authorities presented here throughout the place. I hope you follow this. Thank you very much.